That's on the new LP, and it's called One of These Days. I'm going to cut you into little pieces, as you might have gathered. This next one has been released on a sampler LP by the Floyd's record company, and they weren't too keen on the idea that it should be. In fact, they didn't know that it was going to be until it was, because it was basically a demo recording that they'd done for their own edification. And so it's radically different now, as you'll hear, and it's called Embryo.
The sun, and everything is green inside. apart.